But there is one. There is only one, one and only Shirley Bassey.
There's no place like London. There's no place at all. The East or the West, and you end up in the best. And there's no place like London, and I've been around. There's no place like London, China. When you walk down the street, feel the history under your feet. From the top of St. Paul to the old market store, all in all, it's my property. There's no place at all. There's no place at all. The East or the West, and you end up in the best. And there's no place like London, and I've been around.
Put something in it. Listen, what's this about you being
excuse
in
the... Excuse me, not
can
sitting
you sit? Can you
no,
sit?
The dress was not made for sitting.
Well, then I'll stand up and
okay.
we'll lean nonchalantly against
yes.
the bar. What's this, Shirl, about you being in the Folies Bergère recently in Paris?
Oh, yes. I didn't undress for this.
No,
I didn't go topless.
No.
I had my sock on. It was a great experience for me. It was 100 years
Of the Folies
Bergère.
And you got to sing in it, obviously.
And yes, they asked me, they invited me over. And I was honored because, I mean, everybody was discovered there, all big French stars like Maurice Chevalier and That was before your time, I suppose.
Well, just about, yes, but I can do a little of the... Oh,
well, you know,
oh, yes. Hey, you got a great sense of fun. That, you proved that with the glass there and the gag, because you really wound me up there. I got pretty started in doing it. But, Freddie, you've worked with it, and you worked with Eric Morgan with the famous boot scene when you were up and down those stairs.
I don't know how I kept the straight face during that take, I tell you, with Eric.
What about Freddie? Do you like Freddie? Do you think he's a... Got a feeling
I do, I think he's funny. I adore him. I have to...
Well, could you please get a drink from... Now you're here. Could you get a drink from Miss Bassey, please?
I know it. I...
Do you prefer that?
No, thank you very much. You got me all going because I thought it was gin and vodka. I wanted.
No.
Try that.
What beer would you like? What have you got?
Bollinger.
I ask a civil question, you get replies like that.
No, I said Bollinger.
Yes, I'm sure you did. Cheryl, I'd like to ask something to you. It's very important. What, you know...
Do you want a drink, then? Or what?
Well, what have you got there? I mean, have you got anything down there?
Yep, I've got Vim.
Cheryl, can I ask you a serious question?
I'm just driving three around the bend.
With him around?
Yeah, well, let's ignore him. The ladies would like to know, I'm sure. The ladies would like to know, where do you get your dresses from?
From the dress shop, I think.
That's a stupid question.
Of course it was stupid. I mean, that was a stupid answer.
All right, then you got it from a motorbike shop.
Would you like to talk to me? Have a sip. Can I have a sip, please, Mr. Starr?
Right.
Thank you, Bert. Sorry about this, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Freddie, you know, would you do me a favor? Would you kindly leave?
Please. Who invited you anyway?
Oh, it's all the R bit, man.
We're the baddies now.
We're the baddies. He's the good cop, and we're the baddies. Yeah. I want to ask you one more question.
Wait till he gets his gun out.
Did he
see you?
He hasn't got his gun out,
has he? To show it to me backstage.
What is that, Freddie?
That's what I showed him backstage.
What is it?
It's a leak.
I know it's a leak. Now, will you kindly go and take that Pimm's with you? And
it's a cocktail.
I know, Pimm.
No, can't take that.
No. Go away, Freddie, please. Chuck, will you sing another song?
Do I have to? How can I sing another? Oh, you're kidding.
Would you have a little sip?
I can. It'll cost me 50 quid.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you kindly show Shirley where the mark is?
No, I can find it. Thank you very much. No, please.
Freddie.
Be my love. Make it better.
Shirley Bassey on one show, and I'd be a fool if I didn't get them together. It's Shirley Bassey joining us, ladies and gentlemen. There's a little rumor going around that these two are Welsh.
Oh, really?
And there's only one song that we could possibly sing.
Far away, a voice is calling, tells a memory's friend.
Come home again, come home again.
They call to the oceans of time. We'll keep a welcome in the hillsides. We'll keep a welcome in the day.
This land you knew will still be singing when you come home again.
This land of song will keep a welcome, and with a love that never fades,
we'll kiss away each hour of here
when you come home again.
Thank you.
welcome in the fair. This land you will still be singing when you come home again to wear. This land of song will keep a welcome, and with a love that never fails, we'll kiss away each other, be right where.